offensively going for the Wildcats. Ball driven deep to left field. Berrios going back at the wall. It is gone. Burris makes a one-run game. It's a 3-2 score. Calie Burris goes the other way for an offensive field home run. Exactly what the Wildcats needed to be back in contention this game. Not exactly what Alexis Telford wanted to see, though.